I suppose.
The jobs you've done slowing work at the dock union, I'm surprised Tavero's not out in the street and hunting you himself. Word is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You see some real characters around here. Gotcha.
I think he headed that way.
Over there! Shoot him, for fuck's sake!
I'm on to you, buddy.
Get your ass around it! Got a bead on him. Getting out of the line of fire. Cover me while I reload. Try me off a size, big boy! Are you out of your mind? Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here. The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.